All right, cool. And I have all of those done. I'll cook my chicken. Because on this playthrough, I guess I won't... Or on this playing thing, I won't try to die. Because if you ever get in a Skype call with me and you hear me playing Minecraft, I'll probably die on purpose a lot because I don't see a purpose to enchanting anything. And I really don't see a purpose in much of this new features stuff and such on Minecraft because... I don't know. I just don't see a purpose in it. And eat already. God, this guy's so slow. I need to find red mushrooms, but until then, I will plant... What will I plant? I'll probably plant it right here. Okay, I kind of wanted that there. Let's go get it. Let's put that back where I found it. There we go. Now how do I get out? I'll put it right here. But then I won't be able to get over this way. You know, the daily struggles of very unemployed. Trying to figure out where to put stuff, like a mushroom, which I didn't even pull out. Alright, so I need to get some bone meal. And how would I get bone meal? Simple. Make a mob spawner. You heard me. Make a mob spawner. But yeah, I'm probably gonna just put it... I'm probably gonna try multiplying my mushrooms first, and that'll probably be it. Take out that. And I will go like this. Why not? I'm pretty sure this still works. I don't know if Notch broke it or not, but I'm thinking this will work. Because this should be close enough to my house where I don't get anything affected by it, but if it isn't, then... I don't know. You guys probably didn't even know what I was talking about. But yeah, if I can't figure out, or if it doesn't work somehow because Notch broke it or something, then... I will make a new pickaxe. Then I will do it the old-fashioned way and just go around bone milling it up, you know, because that's what you do. One of these nights I'll probably gear up and go out and kill stuff. That sounds about right. So I'll make one iron pickaxe and I'll make that. All right, sounds about right. And then make that. Make this. Fudge. Make that, and then I make this, and then we go like that. And yeah, so I probably eventually one day, maybe if I feel like it, I'll make a safe walkway to here. But until then, no. I don't know. What is there to talk about, you guys? What is there to talk about and stuff? I probably want to put cobblestone right there. And then I can... break this. You guys, let me know if I'm building this wrong, because I haven't built one of these in forever. And some people, like Crispy, probably say that I've never built one, but he don't know what I do on single player. Because I do a lot of crazy things on single player, but don't record it, because that'd be really inconvenient, and I would not want to commentate over that, because sometimes I do, like, 6-hour projects, and I just don't feel the need to commentate over something that long, because... in all honesty, why would I? Like, it's too much to commentate. I'm not PBAT. I don't have the personality that can go on for 10 hours, you know? Like, there's only so much unemployed you can handle. I'll probably make this go a little farther back. That's too far back. Okay, oops. I think I should fill that in, but I'm still digging it out for whatever reason. I mean, it's because I think that I can actually do this. Yeah, it seems about right. Yeah, it seems about right. Alright. I'm probably going to make mushroom soup with this stuff. Just put my mushroom. I don't have my mushroom. There's going to be mobs that spawn in here. I'm going to do this. Probably one more, because I can see the full darkness. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. There we go. Yeah, that seems about right. Yep. Yep, yep. 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 Okay, there we go. Yep, now I'm satisfied. I'm still recording. That's good. I wonder if there's actually commentary over any of this, because if there isn't, I'd probably just... I'll rage quit Minecraft for, like, about... I don't know, a month? Probably in January. Oh, I don't know. For my for our 1 year anniversary, what kind of video should I do, you guys? Here's what my original plan was, because I know I'm not going to finish it. There's no way in hell. I have over, 100 video. Wow. They provide light. I didn't know that. Huh. That's interesting. Whatever. But yeah, I probably won't, do anything like that. I probably won't make a montage of all my moments, because I have over 160 videos now, you guys. I mean, do you think I can condense 160 videos into one convenient montage? Because I doubt I can. There is no way in hell or in the nether that I'm going to do that. So, leaving off on that one negative note, thank you guys for watching. Bear luck next time I'm finding a video. And this has been Very Unemployed, and I think I should record until I have to sleep again, because that's about, well, that's 4 days now that I've gone through, so I think there should be about, I think there's 4 days for there's a day per recording. I think I decided that before, because I think each day cycle is 10 minutes. I don't quote me on this, but I'm pretty sure that's how it works out, because that's what I've noticed in Vegas, because what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Except for text messages and texting fees and such. What's that? That looks interesting. Hello, sheep. You don't provide meat. You're not useful, besides for a bed. You're just annoying sounds. Alright, so that's going to kill me if I go there. Alright, there's two pigs right there. So that means for that one thingamabob, that one chunk, I'm supposed to breed those two pigs together. And then for this chunk, I can't see the second pig, so I'll probably have to figure out where that pig is. Because I'm pretty sure the spawns go, two of every animal per chunk. Bible status and such. And I just realized I don't have an axe, so I'm going to have to do this manually. As if I just started a new playthrough. But, I don't know. In commentaries, I've noticed that a lot of new commentators always try to mimic their favorite commentator styles. That's just not what you do. That's not how commentating works out. Just because they're your favorite doesn't mean that you're them, if you understand what I'm saying. Because just because you like how they do things doesn't mean that you guys have the same lines of thought. Doesn't mean that you're as interesting as them. Not saying anything. I mean, no offense, but just because your favorite commentator is famous doesn't mean that you're famous because you like him. Does that make sense? I don't know if that makes sense. Someone confirm this. Secretary, confirm this. I can't. Oh, wait, yeah, you have to go like that. Alright, I'll probably keep one in here. Because, yeah. I have that in there, so I might as well keep that in there. I need pumpkins, I think. No, I need wheat. I need to start a farm. I'll probably start a farm right here. If anything, I'll just start a farm right here. This seems like the perfect place, Wait, how high does this go? I have a shovel. What am I doing? I'll probably just replace this floor right here. Oh, look. Cool. Whatever. I think I'll dig straight out if I do this, so I'm just gonna. Oh, never mind. Alright. Scratch that. Yeah, that seems perfect. Yep. I'll probably replace that with smooth stone. Yeah, I'll probably replace all this with smooth stone. And then I'll probably just put dirt right there. Alright, probably right there and there. Make it look a little naturaler. Even though it's probably not gonna look natural at all. Oh, I used my diamond pick. I didn't even know. Or not my diamond. My iron pick. Didn't notice. So I'm gonna make this. I'll just make this back corner water. And I'll make the rest of it farm. Sounds about right. I should get this. Because, it's gonna lead to a giant pocket of BS, Coal is interesting, Just. Before, it used to be kind of hard to find, you could have your iron supplements and such, but now you really gotta go out and make an effort to find coal, because it's not gonna come to you. And when you do find it, oh my god, there's so much of it, you don't know what to do with it. It's just unbearable. Like, I don't want this much coal. Thank you. Thank you, though. You know, it's nice thoughts, a nice gesture, but next time, just buy me, like, a gift card or give me money, because your gifts aren't the best. Look at all... Oh, my God, really? There's more in here? I might as well get it, because, you know, they're... Later on in the game, I'm going to be looking for some coal or something after I run out of my, like, thousands of years of supply. I'll probably just replace all this with cobblestone because, I don't know, I don't want to fill it up with dirt, so I'll just fill it up with cobble. I don't know, is that a good line of thought? Is that strange? Oh yeah, back to the commentating thing, yeah. So you guys, if you're going to commentate, just commentate with your own style, your own ease, your own grace. You don't have to be like your favorite commentator, because they got to where they are for being original, and you can do it too, you know? I'm not saying go out and buy a $200 PBR. But yeah, you guys, commentating is fun, even if you don't have an audience. It's one of those strange things in life, you know, the mysteries of life. I think just talking to a mic is very soothing, I guess. I should fill all this up with cobble to make the contents dirt. Blah. That sounds right. My voice, it's not lasting. It's not lasting, guys. It's going out. It's dying like a candle. In the wind or something. How's that expression go? It's phasing out or something. I don't know. Oh yeah, and for my I want to post a video to that one channel that I'm now a director on, I guess. Guess that's what I am. I'm a director there, so I want to put something to it, but I don't know what. Like, can I post a montage that I have and that I own the rights to and I don't want to take down from my own channel? Can I post that there and have a double thing there? Because that'd be pretty cool. And I also want to make a special commentary for it, you know, just like a hey, look at me, this is me bullshit. That's what I want to do. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Bear luck next time I'm finding a video, and yeah, bye.